स्केलर मल्टीप्लिकेशन इन विच ए सिंगल नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड विद एवरी एलिमेंट ऑफ मैट्रिक्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी हैव ए मैट्रिक्स ए दैट 1, 3, 2, 0, 1, 5, 3, 2, 1. What is its order? Its order is 3 cross 3. If we have to multiply this matrix by any number, any scalar number, that is if we have to multiply A by 5, that means we have to find out 5A. Now we have to multiply every element in this matrix by 5 like this, that its answer will be that 5 into 1, 5. 5 into 3, 15. 5 into 2, 10. 5 into 0, 0. 5 into 1, 5. 5 into 5, 25. 5 into 3, 15. 5 into 2, 10. And 5 into 1, 5. Like this. We have to multiply any matrix by a scalar number. Multiplication of two matrices. Let we have two matrices A and B. A have order m cross n, and we have to multiply this matrix by another matrix B with order p cross q. If we have to multiply these matrices, then we have only one condition, that number of columns in first matrix will be equal to number of rows in second matrix. That means n must be equal to P, and the resultant matrix, that will be AB, have order M cross Q. That means number of rows of first matrix and a number of columns from the second matrix. For example, let we have a matrix A of order 2 cross 2, that 1, 2, 3, 4, and another matrix B, there will be two rows, that according to this condition, that number of columns of first matrix is equal to number of rows from the second matrix. So let B matrix is 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 4. Its order is 2 cross 3. That means the number of columns of first matrix is equal to number of rows in second matrix. That means we can multiply these matrices. Now, A matrix to B matrix. Now, we have to multiply first row to first column, that 1 into 1 and 2 into 0. Now that 1 into 1 plus 2 into 0. Now first row to second column, that 1 into 2 plus 2 into 1. Now first row to third column, that 1 into 3 plus 2 into 4. Now we have to multiply second row to first column, that 3 into 1 plus 4 into 0. Same here, that 3 into 2 plus 4 into 1. And now the second row into third column, that 3 into 3 plus 4 into 4. And its order is 2 cross 3. Now we have that 1 into 1, 1 plus 2 into 0, 0. 1 into 2, 2 plus 2, 3 plus 8, 3 plus 0, 6 plus 4, and 9 plus 16. Now the final result is that 1 plus 0 1, 2 plus 2 4, 8 plus 3 11, 3 plus 0 3, 6 plus 4 10, and 9 plus 16 25, and its order is 2 cross 3.